I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
You just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
The Jedi is here!
Thank you.
Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
I see you. Lock all you want. I only need a few hits.
Good work, BD.
Over here, BD.
Oh no. Whole squad is down. Wookiees are useless. If they're worn out, we'll need to request new ones. That means requisition forms. What a hassle.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our two stranded cargo pad 119 Greg.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
All right, where to next, BD?
Dathomir? Really? Okay.
Setting course for Death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really. Hold it. Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly.
BD.
Good job, BD. Glad you're here, BD. A night sister, practicing her craft. Find something? Was here. An outsider, not from this planet. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop him from moving! Move forward! Time to end this. I'll thrash you.
Or Night Brothers.
Right, true brothers.
Fight with me, brothers!
You will not refuse me!
I must kill this outsider! Won't win, Jedi!
Interloper!
BD, take a look. What you got there?
Noise there.
Our fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident knight, sister, but a Unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same thing.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. And enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Hang on. Let me see.
Hi, BD.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Yay. Thank you.
key. Just won't open it.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Feeling so great, PD. Good job. More undead.
Leave this place. Pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. We're getting close to a village.
Cowardly! Get back here! You don't have real power! Brothers, outsiders!
I got it.
He shakes in fear! We will end you!
maybe?
Right here, BD. Help me, BD.
Turn back, Jedi.
Here, BD.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Nice throw, BD. Thanks, BD. Set an example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Nothing!
by the gate?
Take it!
Hey, BD.
Another one of those things.
My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Looks like trouble.
You cannot defeat our fight.
Think you can match me?
Stop him from moving!
Fight me, you coward!
Die, interloper! This will not stop me!
BD, Stim!
For the Jedi Sith!
Brothers, end it!
All will fall like this outsider did.
MPD-1. Thank you.
end this!
Prepare to die, Jedi.
I'll break your guard, then you.
Nice job. So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Mind, BD? What would I do without you? What you got there?
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. I think it's gone. low, buddy. Don't let him hit you.
Go again!
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. Check it out. Oh, you found something. Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
Jedi.
Bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. It's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Riskus.
Can't resist me! Fight me, you coward! He's mine!
Cannot reach him.
Your defeat is assured.
Stim, BD!
strike true, brothers. Cannot defeat our might. Shakes in fear.
Help me, brothers!
Are all Jedi so weak? Move forward!
Fight me, you coward!
Your defeat is assured.
Toss me one, BD.
This will not save you.
I'll avenge you, brother. What is this? Try me, Jedi.
Jedi so weak. You cannot break me.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Someone over there!
Outsider!
sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Fall before us. Take your blows. Fight me, you coward.
BD? Feeling better. This must be the tomb.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Anytime. I need a second.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this job. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maikito shortly.
Yes!
Master,
are you okay?
Something is wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Force be with you. Go. Go!
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed? Much further after that.
I'll meet you up ahead! We're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send backup. Gyro, is he always on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors. What's that sound? Get ready!
Padawan, we have to leave now. The door controls!
Gallagher,
overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand. What you got there?
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Malakos. A former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber, it has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Chos Malamene. Taeloriolie.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Knight Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? His lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
VOA FYI.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb.
BD, let's go.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. Just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. Head out. I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. All right, the other ice wall's in the way. Let's move, BD. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Over here, BD. A little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Stronger. Let's hurry. them? How did they find us here?
See him.
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
That's it. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer.
BD!
Thank you.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.